Yep, that's me. You might be wondering how I ended up in this situation.
Still standing motionless.